Well, geeks of all stripes and ages united in Kapiolani Park today to get some sun and share their passions, whatever those may be. Hawaii Geek Meet brought participants, their kids, and their geek curious friends and family members. Organizers wanted to make it different from other tech conferences, so they held it outdoors. Nearly a dozen groups were represented, including the Hawaii Nerf League and the Pacific 501st, who are Star Wars costume fans.
What's been great is that everyone's a geek about something, and now geek is a badge of pride, whether you're into astronomy or drones or technology or creativity.
That's right. This is the ninth year for the Geek Meet.